you come from? so haggling with you can be so entertaining.
I do so love deep.
Why you're leading Cretius on, I'll never understand.
You're back. Please, tell me what you found. Let me see that. Huh, I knew it. Now that I have his journal in hand. Thank you. Here, it's not much, but it's the best an old retired miner can do. After Grace, Relicus lived there for quite a long time. When I was old enough, unfortunately, I wanted her to see her homeland until I met. I suppose you could have called me a bitter old hermit. Now I'm just old.
Stand aside, Outlander. I trust you're not planning any trouble.
Your whether you're simply visiting or staying here, I think not that there's much beyond the well, then there. Other than that, Solstheim is. You've never. We're the mightiest of the great. This isn't. They embody a council made up. Well, of course. Our house leads the council. Yes. If you're interested in pursuing this with the mind. I've been able soon, do I? I'm not even sure. I can picture a temple here on Solstheim.
I can't thank you enough for reopening the Ebony Mine.
House Redoran.
Brought lights to
my doors are open if you wish to discuss matters.
I appreciate the help you've been giving us.
Has Captain Veleth discovered anything yet?
No, Councillor. He's spoken to everyone in town twice. If House Lalu has a spy in Ravenrock, he's hidden beyond our means to find him.
I understand, Adderall. I know you're both doing your best.
My primary concern is your safety, Counselor. I give you my word that no harm will befall you while I stand by your side.
How much longer do you intend to serve as his shield, Admiral?
The Redoran Council tasked me with keeping Lerel alive, which I've done without question for over 100 years.
Let's make a deal.
our sweet oblivion soon.
So we meet again.
You've brought Raven.
Find my pick. So, you tell you what. I just wanted to. Now that you. Besides, that pickaxe hasn't done me any good. I've always. However, I've seen the smile on people. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right. You got a good thing going here now that you've reopened the mines. Let it go to waste. Robert Mallory's the name. If you're looking for a smith, one of the best.
Always a pleasure to watch.
I'll give you this warning only once. Stay out of my way, and we'll do just fine.
It's busier now.
Yeah, so, what?
Mining gear? It's an amulet. They gave them. They're no longer being made, so they've become.
Well,
here's your coin. Keep bringing me more, and I'll see for yourself.